I'm not saying I had any help with Stephen. It's our skills to come back with him to Australia. And she put the life on hold. She put her job on hold. She put her courses in her very prestigious design college in New York on hold. She put her partner on hold. And she left the job behind. But I thank you, James.
I'm shitting myself.
You would do the drop of a hat, do anything. Do absolutely anything for you. He's truly a great mate, someone I call my best mate. Jules, you've obviously noticed these characteristics about Mitch. He's an amazing person and now someone you can call your loving husband. Jules, welcome to the family. I haven't known you for a very long time, but in the short time I have, I've noticed you're a very strong and caring woman who truly doesn't take shit from anyone. I'd also personally like to thank you for all the time that you spent with my family, and I really appreciate it. You having them in my family home, I love you too.
Love you too.
I wish you both the very best of the future and that love for each other will live, always live on. Everyone raise a glass for my short speech. And
first of all, I just want to say, Jules, I love you so much. You look absolutely beautiful. Fucking hope, Dad. Hey, fucking bite. You're sweet, mate. You're sweet. Just want to say thanks to my brother. You've been amazing for everything. How honoured and humbled I am for all you guys to come here, all you beautiful people to come here. Thank you so much for coming. It means so much to me on such short notice. We got this organised in about a month, didn't we? You know, 90% of you didn't even get an invitation. thank you, Jude, as well. Thank you for everything as well. You've been amazing. And, thank you all for coming. Have a great night. Thanks for everything. Yeah.